What's up, everybody? It's your homie Reckless. We're gonna play some more Dying Light. Sorry about that weirdness on my green screen over here. It's just the way the light is coming through my window. I'm just gonna have to deal with it, sorry. I'm not a professional streamer yet. Oh, I got some skill points. What do I want to use? Grapple? I gotta raise my health. Yeah. Whatever. There. How do I raise this shit? Oh, I need more inhibitors. I need to upgrade some of my stuffs. To fix some of my weapons here.
Don't trust the people of the bazaar. They're more dangerous than they seem.
I'm just gonna go. I'm just gonna get her done. Pretty sure I can get out easier this way. Shut up. I need lots more health, among other things. Oh! I hit the wrong button like 4 times. Oh, come on! You can jump better than that. Parkour. Parkour. Is it still nighttime? Or did I avoid that?
I think we must be
Dad.
It looks like Sophie's not here. I better look for her.
Everyone just gonna look at me all weird.
Hey, have you seen Sophie?
Sophie? Yes! She went she said
She went that way.
Exactly.
Thanks.
Attaboy.
Wait!
Wait, what?
There's more. One more thing. Something's wrong with the... not working with the... It's broken.
Dad's asking if there's something wrong with your radio.
Oh, it hisses sometimes, but as long as it works, no point messing with it.
Can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Sure. Call me Aiden.
Vincenzo. Aiden? How do you become a pilgrim? Does that mean you're a murderer?
Vincenzo! Why? What do you... Why would you...
Dad, I'm asking because I'm curious. Will you tell me, Aiden?
Sure.
I'm not that exciting. I've had to kill people, but I'm not a murderer. All being a pilgrim is to me now is a means to an end.
To what end?
Vincenzo, leave him alone!
To find the only family I've ever known.
Did you?
Not yet, but I might be close.
I hope you succeed. I've never found Federico.
Yeah, no. Now you're stuck with your crazy Federico. Dad.
He was my best friend. We were like brothers. We'd known each other forever. He disappeared like the other kids because of those fucking tests.
Tests? You mean GRE tests?
You heard that when they built the walls, they were trying to create a vaccine here? It all fell apart in a couple of weeks.
This guy's very soft-spoken for an apocalypse survivor.
Federico vanished into thin air. We'd been playing football. I went to my house after that. He went home too. And I never saw him again.
I think he was one
I'm
of the
sure
kids.
They took him. And that's not all. You see, he wasn't the only child who went missing that winter.
There were others?
Two girls disappeared from the building next door at the same time.
So when you guys are watching videos with me, I watch the cutscenes.
And none of them have ever been found?
Sorry,
no,
not sorry.
But based on what Federico's mother said, I have a feeling I know what happened. Federico had been in the hospital a month earlier with pneumonia.
Share the stream.
His mother
like,
was told that some
comment,
GRE doctor
subscribe.
Had ordered blood tests. But they
all
wouldn't
the
tell
things.
Him why. A week after he was released from the hospital, he was gone.
I bet you it was the
Do
same
you remember
doctor.
This doctor's name?
No one knew. And no one at the hospital would say. Only that he was on classified GRE business. Then everything went to hell. The GRE collapsed. After that, some of the kids were sighted in the central loop. But not Federico. Every day, I wonder what happened to him.
I hope he's alive. And that you find him someday.
All right. Good to go. I was just sharing the stream. Okay, back to business.
I'm here.
How's your radio? Working now?
Sometimes it works. Sometimes no. Roll the dice.
Susie, Logan, I swear I'll tear them apart and eat the pieces! Bertie! Ralph! To your health! I love you.
Whatever.
What now?
Do you remember the beginning of the fall, Aiden?
Vaguely.
I remember it as if it were yesterday. We've been defending the church against infected for some time. My mother was in charge. She was losing dozens of people every day. She was keeping everyone alive while I was keeping an eye on Barney. She begged the peacekeepers for help. But they ignored her. Eventually, she
Leave it
was
to the peacekeepers.
Injured. It was dawn. They led me to her. To the roof of the sacristy. She saw me. And made me promise to look after my brother. She
Your
said it as if
idiot.
She was lending me a car and asking me to have it returned intact. After that, she appointed Carl as her successor, with me at his side. You'll grow up to be a far better leader than Carl, she said. But while the world is burning, people won't listen to someone so young.
She was wrong.
I've been thinking like that all my life. But not anymore. Now I understand my mother. You have to be ruthless to be a leader. I wasn't ready then. I am now.
I think I know what you're talking about. And I know what loss is like.
Talking about someone in particular?
My stories aren't important right now.
I understand. I don't tell mine, you won't tell yours. Okay?
It's not like that.
It isn't?
Yeah, mine's an old story. It still has more questions without answers.
Is that why you became a pilgrim? To find those answers? Because you sure don't look like a criminal. At least not to me.
Yeah, well, that's because you don't know me.
Sophie, we have to talk.
Time to act. The quicker we do this, the less prepared Jack and Joe will be.
All right.
Aiden. And we started on the wrong foot. A sip of courage.
Should you be drinking this much before the mission, Barney?
Me? I got the toughest liver in Philidor. Worry more about yourself, Pilgrim.
Where's Sophie?
There. On the rooftop. I'm watching you, Pilgrim.
You're an idiot. That guy right there? It's a sad he's day. An idiot. But we gotta pull ourselves together. What do you want from me? Damn, this is gonna suck. Oh! Wait, why did I climb up here? Is there a way to... Ooh. Sketchy. I guess that's why I climbed up here. Did you unplug it and plug it back in? I feel like you would have just smoked that wall and died. Opening skills? Sleek runner. I got some wall rides. I feel like I need the falling from heights. Can I make those mattresses? Nice.
Have you come to lurk or help?
Lurk.
Apparently the peacekeepers are watching us. Well, let them see what happens to Jack and Joe, and that we can do it to them too.
Well, you said it was time to act.
We're acting. I sent 3 scouts towards the camp. Carl and the crystals must be somewhere inside the building.
Well then.
Guards. Most are probably asleep. There are a few entrances to the camp. The front one, suicide. It's got the most guards. You go in first, we'll move in from the other side. And then we'll catch them in a pincer movement. If anything goes wrong, we retreat to our base.
Where?
The Tango Motel.
So I guess I'm supposed to I forgot how to pull out my fucking flashlight. Dude, where the hell is my, booked. I wonder if I can sneak in the back. That noise still happening.
Change of plans, Aiden. They attacked our safe house.
Sophie!
You have my men there. Find Carl. Save him and get our crystals. Fast.
I'll do what I can.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and stealth kill this guy.
Anyone feel like they're being watched?
Guy probably can't even see me. That's ridiculous.
You fucking with me? What the shit do you think he?
Oh shit. That didn't work so well. Thank you. looked right at me. I'm gonna kill this guy just cause. Dying.
What the fuck? What
He's
the
invincible. I'm just going fucking crazy here. Not a chance.
Gotta be shitting, kidding me.
Shut up. Scary.
This won't end well for you.
Yeah, come
he's
get me.
Here.
I bet you I can't turn this on.
Ready to show us what you got? You want some? Mind your fucking business.
What'd you say to me?
I don't think you got the guts.
Oh shit. I didn't even see you there, bud. Sorry about that. Oh, there's zombies in here. I think I killed everyone now. It's a bicycle. No, it's my first bandit camp, boys and girls.
Greenwood family. Any time of day, we thank you. Remember, Pilgrim. Greenwood.
You know.
Not even sure why they were talking that much. What's this? Ooh. Ooh, change my fucking takedown? Oh. That's kind of cool, too. I don't even have a bow and arrow yet. I kind of want this.
This used to be a bell tower in the
Jack
Middle Ages.
Joe will pay in spades for
wonder
each of us killed.
The bells.
Looking for something special? You'll need that.
Rare joggers.
Don't be a stranger.
Free Carl. Oh, this guy's just chilling in here, and everyone's like outside having
Where's
a party.
Where's everyone else? They were attacked. Where are the crystals? Over there. Radio Sophie, fast.
Sophie, I have Carl. He's okay. What about you guys? Sophie? Sophie?
Uh-oh.
Are you there?
You have to help the maiden.
Where should I go?
Tango Motel. Sophie's hideout is there. Run. Fast. I can't believe I let them fool me like that.
Where am I going? Parkour. Oh shit. Almost parkoured myself to death there. Where am I going? Over there? I need to find some supplies and repair these weapons. Damn, I have to go over there? Can I climb this? No. Gun is a weakness. Come on. Inhibitor container nearby. Is it in here? Yeah, it is. Wait, I can't open this door? How do I?
Is
Seriously? Is my game tripping out?
Inhibitor container nearby.
Yeah. I know. Why can't I? Candles lit. That was weird. Like maybe it's like I'm not supposed to be able to get in through that way because of the cutscene.
That's not all, Hakon. Sophie and Barney's hideout was attacked. It could be peacekeepers.
Why are we chilling at the door? Go inside.
Remember what you're here for, Aiden. We were supposed to get into the central loop and not get involved in local conflicts. Don't get involved in this. Go back to the metro. We will share what we have with Aitor, and maybe he will let us pass.
I have to help
you. I have to go, Hakon. I promised to help Sophie. Besides, that's the
only
way to get to the truth.
Okay. I'll be in touch.
Inhibitor container nearby.
Yeah, see, it wanted me to go through this way.
Sophie, report in.
I don't want to miss anything. These are all crappy weapons. Seriously? Oops. See, I tricked you guys. Made it seem like I didn't know what the fuck I was doing. So, I guess I have to... Why can't I... Oh, here we go. Isn't this where I just was? Oh, are you... Bro, I was literally just
Sophie,
in this room.
What the hell is going on? Report in!
This is the room I was in. What's going on here? Is it gonna let me through here now? Why am I so lost? I gotta go over there. That was ridiculous. I'm like standing here. Made it.
An inner container nearby.
Oh, won't let me get the fucking container. Everything's blocked off. Is everyone dead? It's not looking good, boys and girls.
This is Aiden. Your men are dead. Oh, shit.
Oh, damn it, Aiden. I was actually starting to like you. You brought the peacekeepers here.
I helped you.
You betrayed us. And now we have to kill you. Helped Aitor and yourself. Helping us was just a byproduct. What are you waiting for? Don't know what to do?
Okay.
Hey, Barney! Barney, wait!
This is such a cheater weapon. Oh! Oh! Oh, that was... That was messed up. That was...
Inhibitor container nearby.
Where is it? Kick it.
You figures. I'm looking for Sophie. Sophie? Damn it, this isn't about you, Herman. Get out of my way.
Oh, nice job, Herman.
You fucking grizzly. Come on.
Herman, I don't want to hurt you.
Herman, give it up. Let me talk to Sophie.
Wow, he is one tough motherfucker. I'm sorry, Herman. I liked Herman. I'm a little sad. I mean, he didn't say much. Like, I hope he's okay. Is he okay? Can I revive him? I don't think I'm reviving shit.
Catch! Always where you need me, huh?
Well, how the fuck do I get up there, you fucking asshole? Catch what? Wait, what was that? What? Mechanic. This guy's so weak. Ooh. I need to get this,
Bonnie, kid. Find Bonnie.
Where'd you come from?
I've got a sixth sense, kid. I knew you were gonna get in trouble. Bonnie wanted to kill you. Means he has something to hide. Something about Lucas, or worse.
What do you mean?
The murder of the commander. Now the takeover of the water tower. That's no coincidence, Aiden. Bonnie has long been looking to get out from behind his sister's shadow and rid Villador of the peacekeepers himself.
I'll try to find him.
Be careful. I'll go warn Aitor. Let's keep in touch.
All right.
Barney? Come out! Come on, man! I will find you!
Yeah. Like food there. What a nasty ass looking mattress. Here, Aiden. Where the fuck is this Barney feller? Oh, he's in here, is he?
If you ask nicely, I'll shoot you in the head. And if not, you'll spend a long time dying until you turn. So
you'll be the one dying, Barney.
Barney, you're supposed to stop him, not kill him. Give me the weapon. Give it to me, brother.
Hope you know what you're doing.
This is the thanks I get for helping?
Death is how we thank traitors. You didn't say you were working for Aider.
I don't work for Aider. I work for myself.
No one can remain neutral in this, Aiden. We're fighting for survival. Without water, the whole bazaar will die in under a month. And the peacekeepers, they won't help us.
Why is the music so much louder than the speech?
They just sat and watched us die. Turns out, you're one of them. You don't care about us. Tell me, why should I not kill you?
Sophie, shoot! What are you waiting for?
Because we can help each other. Who killed Lucas?
He thinks we killed him.
Sophie, talk to me. Did you do it?
No.
Sophie, what the hell?
Why do you care about this murderer? What did Aitor promise you?
Aider promised me passage to the center. That's why I'm helping him.
And you believe him? Just like that?
At least he didn't try to kill me.
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing anymore.
But I can help you too. Help us with the water, and I'll take you to the central loop myself.
Okay, first, I did not betray you. I'm helping investigate a murder, and that's different. As for your offer, isn't the only way through controlled by the PK?
There is another way.
Do you really believe that I just trust you again?
We need each other. You didn't tell us you were working with a PK, so we made assumptions. Things are getting more dangerous, and we all need to be careful.
You tried to kill me, Sophie.
I swear on the memory of Bertie, Susie, Logan, Ralph, and Herman, I'm sure. If you help us, we'll take you to the center. you help?
Fine. What's the plan?
Jack and Joe is here. We have a chance to take the tower and finally reclaim the vault.
That's what fucking Ator does.
We'll deal with the peacekeepers and getting you to the center immediately afterwards. First, we need to secure access to water.
How do I get up the tower?
It's almost impossible without a winch, and Joe's men sealed off access. That's why I'm asking you.
So you want me to climb it?
If you do, you'll save a great many people, Aiden. We won't forget this.
I don't believe we'll make it up there. But what choice do we have?
Looks like the bandits fled the water tower. It's unoccupied. Sophie says once I help them get the water back, she'll show me another passage to the central loop.
Sounds good. She grew up here. She knows every inch of this place. Better than most taxi drivers. But watch out for Joe, Aiden. The guy's a clown and he's dangerous. The town he just run off like that.
Taller than I thought. Damn. Sophie, Jack and Joe are in the tower. They're gonna blow it up.
Dear God. If they do, we will have no water source. Come on, Aiden. The tower is mined. Try to disarm the charges.
Give me the detonator, Jack.
No way.
We were supposed to pay tribute, just collect money. Jack, give it back.
Got
it. They'll get what they deserve.
And the water is safe.
Jack, I'm warning you.
Either the bizarre jack holes or the PK. We'll be honest the moment we come down from here, buddy. Fuck, we lost it, man! We lost it. We can't find everyone. That's why it's time for fireworks. Nobody's getting out alive.
Joe, I don't want to die, you asshole!
Hey, who's there? Stop! Or we'll blow the goddamn tower, I swear!
I found the bombs. Let's talk.
The time for talking is over. We're gonna fuck this place up.
You're not listening. You're done.
I want it to be over. And to leave the city safely.
Help me, and I'll help you.
You're fooling yourself, Jack. Nobody's letting us out of here alive.
Look, I am a pilgrim.
Let's just blow it up already.
I dare you. I know you won't do it.
Don't listen to him, Jack. It's over. Fuck it up!
I don't know. I'm scared. Joe, wait. Joe. Hey. Isn't that the pilgrim who showed up at the bazaar recently?
Maybe. Pilgrim or Pope. So what?
Don't you get it? If he's a pilgrim, he can get us out. Lead us out of the city to someplace safe.
I don't trust that fucker.
You don't trust anyone? I told you to play nice with Barney when we had the chance. Fucking listen to me for once.
Well, play nice with Barney? What for?
To make him get the fuck out of the bazaar. After what we found out from the peacekeepers.
We tipped off the fucker. Gave him a chance to run. But he thought he was too clever for that.
They warned Barney. About what?
Well, about Lucas wanting to take him in on weapons charges, among others. But set a trap for him for weeks. And instead of politely getting the fuck out of here, he tried to play cute instead.
So, Barney knew Lucas was after him.
The moron wanted...
Alright, give me 2 seconds, I'm just grabbing a beverage.
Start a war in old Villador.
And you ask me, war's the last thing we need. Money, crystals, that's a different story.
That's why I tried to put an end to that rabbit dog and his sister. So, Pilgrim, will you get us out of the city or what?
Calm down, Joe.
I won't fucking calm down.
Get us out of the city, Pilgrim. To the nearest safe settlement. And no one will die here.
I don't bargain with extortionists and murderers.
Well now, look at the saint. The pilgrim wants to preach to us.
Oh, you fucking fool.
Do it, Jack. Now! Goodbye, Bazaar. What?
What happened? Your toys don't work?
You did this?
Yeah, I told you I fucking did it. What are you, fucking deaf?
You won't take us alive.
Oh, you're tough. Brilliant hammer.
Alright, so what now, Aiden? Smart guy. Who gets control of the water?
Me. What? Well, you know, I feel like in a situation like this, I would probably be helping the survivors. That's tempting. To the survivors. feel like no matter what decision I make, it's the wrong decision, so we're just gonna do it. Balls to the wall. Oh wow, there's more over here. What? How do I get over here? And who are these people? Neutral. Newfoundland. Neutral, Newfoundland. Newfoundlostlands. I'm sorry. That wasn't even funny. So how the fuck do I get over there? I want to go over there. Tell me, people. Okay. How do I get over there? Do I have to like cross right here or something?
Hakon.
Hey then, where the fuck are you?
Barney knew Lucas was trying to capture him. Jack and Joe warned him. He could have avoided the trap, but he went into it anyway. That's when Lucas was killed.
Thank you for the water.
Maybe we should check out Barney's hideout at the Hotel Tango. I'll make sure the place is safe. You can go search Barney's stuff. Coast is clear now.
Is there any way down from here? People dying. How do I get down from here? Oh. You did a what now? That was dumb. Thank you. Need a hand?
Is this some kind of collector or what? That ain't no proof. Oh, this place is a pigsty. Great.
Get out of there! Now!
Here's something.
Oh, that's the tattoo.
Wait, what the hell?
Oh, fuck. That's human skin. Hakon, I found the tattoo they cut out of Lucas. Damn freaks.
What?
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna throw up.
Get the hell out of there. Still ain't Norris.
Why are you going through my sister's stuff? Didn't know they were hiring pilgrims as housekeepers in this hole.
Are you shedding skin, Barney?
What the fuck is... We didn't...
A little piece of Lucas to remember him by, you sicko.
Fuck you. Nice try. But that ain't mine. I'll kill you, you son of a bitch! Die, traitor!
Stop it! What's going on here, for fuck's sake? Are you nuts?
He's setting us up. This fucking pilgrim is framing us.
What is he talking about, Aiden?
I found the proof. Hidden among your things.
Proof? Of what?
You cut the tattoo from Commander Lucas's arm. After his death? Or when he was still alive?
You're out of your mind. I didn't do it.
Maybe you didn't. But you're crazy, brother.
Barney's not a psycho. We have nothing to do with Lucas's death.
I'm going to Aider. I've got the proof he's looking for.
Aiden, it's not us. Nobody at the bazaar will believe you.
Then where did this piece of skin come from, Sophie?
Could have been planted to set us up. Ever think of that?
Who would do that? And why?
To distract everyone from the real killer. Who gained the most from killing Lucas?
Who had the most to gain?
If it was that easy for you to get in here, then someone else could have come in here before you and planted that.
Doesn't matter. This is between you and Ader now.
Wait! Please. Ader doesn't care about the truth. He doesn't care about finding the real killer. He's only looking for a reason to raid the bazaar.
It's not my war, Sophie.
No. But you'll have blood on your hands. Blood of innocence.
Oh, man.
Someone is setting us up.
See the bullshit you get yourself into when you start helping people.
Lucas, Aiden? And you know it.
But I know that you want to get rid of the PKs.
Yes. And we will get rid of them. But not like psychos and assassins, Aiden. Believe me, this is a setup. I'll help you get to the center. I promise.
How?
By getting rid of the biggest problem of this land. The PKs.
That seems dangerous.
We've been preparing for this for a long time.
Didn't she just say it wasn't between her and the PKs?
Stay close to your radio, Aiden. Time to make some changes around here.
Have you and your psycho brother in charge? They just leave me in their apartment? After I just, like, found a piece of a person? What is this? Ew. The fuck is going on? I gotta get out of here, these fucking weirdos. Now where do I go? What are these? Oh, settlements. Cool. Should I go over here and, like, do this one too? Night Runner's Hideout. That's a safe zone? How do I get over here? I want to go over there. Oh shit. Oh fuck, I just ran right into a fucking zombie. Oh really? What the hell are you doing on a fucking cliff? Oh, that was... Realsies. Awesome. Dude, why is there so many of them? You don't think you want to be a champion anymore? Is that what I just heard? Okay, we're like, what's the next fucking? Wait for Sophie's call. Really? I don't want to do that.
Aiden, this is Sophie. Come to the bazaar. We're having a powwow.
You ready to get me to the center?
Come on. Dude, you totally could have got in here. Shit, I'm just gonna run right by this guy and give a fuck. Arnold. Oh, what the fuck? Come on, jump! Oh, that was just terrible. Oh no, oh no. I got like 5,000 dudes behind me. No! Climb faster. Why? Jump! Oh, shit. Oh, I should have taken that zip line. Oh, shit. Oh, and I fell. This is intense. Man, that was crazy.
Buddy! Here, boy! Buddy, where are you? Hey, mister! Seen a dog anywhere? Pretty big, thick black fur, chases balls like a puppy, but he's pretty old, actually.
Nope. I haven't seen any dogs around here.
Buddy's a stray, but he shows up here every day to play with me. I take him home, but my uncle won't let me. Maybe one day.
Wish I had a dog. They're pretty cool.
Cool? You don't know the half of it. I mean, listen to this. Dogs have 112 more bones than people. And a higher body temperature. But Buddy, his nose is always cold. And it's not true they only see in black and white. I have two toy balls, and Buddy always fetches the blue one. It's his favorite.
What, I can only tell him I don't have time?
Bummer, kid. But I'm in a rush. I'll tell you what. If I see Buddy, I'll let you know.
Thanks. Oh, don't be offended if he runs away from you. He plays with me, but won't go near strangers.
I'll keep that in mind.
I thought I'd die before anything.
Woof. Exhausting, kid.
Are you going to the Carnage Hall tournament?
Oh, that was ruthless.
Thank you.
All right. There we go. There we go. Now we're ready to rumble.
This is madness, Sophie. The peacekeepers have more weapons. Men. They will crush us like worms. Aitor may have more men, but we have the home field advantage. Home field advantage? You're crazy. I forbid it. While I lead the bazaar, no one will attack the peacekeepers.
You no longer lead the bazaar.
What?
You're no leader, Carl. Never were. We lost people because of you. Crystals, you almost got yourself killed. My mother wanted a free bazaar, not slaves serving the peacekeepers. I want to restore peace here. You can help me with this? Or leave.
Roger, Humphrey, arrest them. What are you doing? They want to betray the bazaar. Roger!
You have no power anymore, Carl.
You won't be like your mother. You'll have blood on your hands, Sophie. A lot of blood.
Carl is right. We don't stand a chance in open battle.
Sophie? What the?
Therefore, we're gonna weaken them first.
What do you mean?
We'll cut off their main source of electricity. Without UV lamps, Aitor can't defend his base. They will be driven from the metro tunnels and cut off from the armory.
How does all this get me to the central loop?
Once Aitor is weakened, he will retreat for reinforcements. Then you can make it to the central loop, Aiden. But first, we have to blow up the windmill. And fast, before Aitor gets wind of what we're planning. Barney, gather our people. Be ready. Roger and Humphrey, go to the armory, provide weapons to anyone capable of fighting. And you, Aiden, go to Alberto and Vincenzo. They'll walk you through the plan.
Okay.
Community and freedom, Aiden. Together, we will win.
Sure. We will fucking see about that, won't we? Boys and girls. What am I doing?
We have a lot.
Hey, Alberto! This new armor of yours is flimsy. More fit for a beetle than people.
Yeah, way too thin. Fierstein! Peters has a great protection! This is top craftsmanship, made from the finest quality materials! Built from...
Uh-oh! I can almost see the steam pouring from his ears!
Look out! He's gonna blow!
Titanium. We'll reinforce the armor with titanium we pulled from the scrapyard. That's why they're lighter. And better protection. You guys shouldn't be such dicks.
Well, why didn't he just say so? We'll see.
Thanks, Vincenzo. You didn't have to.
It was nothing, Dad.
As for you, those two oafs took the last titanium vests.
No, I'm not here for armor. Sophie sent me. You're supposed to bring me in on some plan?
The plan? My plan? Carl agreed? Carl agreed! You hear that, Vincenzo?
Not Carl. Sophie. You gonna share, or do I have to guess?
Windmill. We take down the windmill.
Bingo!
The big windmill that provides power to the PK headquarters. But first, we need the charges that Jack and Joe left at the water tower. Would you bring them to us, Pilgrim?
After we blow it up, all the UV lamps in the PK headquarters will go out.
That'll allow the infected to attack them. Old Villador will be free again. And you have a clear route to, you know, the past chemical fallout, and to, what's it called?
The Central Loop?
The Central Loop, right!
I love this guy.
PK will withdraw and not
it takes a long time to tell you shit, but I
Dan
like him.
Dan designed this windmill. He knows it like the back of his hand. And it's the PK base's only power source. Without it, the PKs won't last another night in Old Villador.
But we must act fast before the peacekeepers catch wind of our plans. So, you in?
Yeah, let's fuck people up.
Fine. I'll do it.
Okay, go to the water tower. We're going to use the charges that Jack and Joel tried to blow it up with. Let me know once you get there.
Got to what was blow that? Up this, you know, windmill. The peacekeepers took it from us.
I'm no PK fan, but whoever carved the deal said the commander was a certified psycho.
Oh, that was scary. What's up, guys?
Good to see you.
Yeah, no, nothing's coming over here, don't worry. You guys are all good.
Sweet weapon you got there, Aiden. Is it new?
Yeah, it's pretty new.
Best in the biz.
I doubt it.
Running the streets at night? Damn. It's hard enough.
Oh shit, I thought I just about died. Boing.
Here.
PKs. They've been searching us for weapons. Found our Molotovs and went apeshit, slaughtering everyone in sight. Looks like someone set us up.
Who? And where are the bombs for Alberto?
We managed to send some out. The couriers last reported near Star Square. Then silence.
Alberto, the charges are gone. I'm going to the Star Square. Was their last check-in.
Oh my.
Exactly.
Aiden.
Yeah.
Be careful.
Without them, the plan cannot proceed.
Doing what I can. I'll be in touch.
Shit, nigga, that was some fight.
PK's ambushed your transport?
He searched everyone and everything. Eventually, they found the bomb. Someone tipped them off.
And they took everything?
Dunno. Suddenly, something scared them off.
Wait, what? Where are the charges? Hey!
They were in the yard. Come on, maybe they didn't steal all of them. Lucky few, the infected showed up. Everyone scattered, probably leaving the bombs behind. Don't know why they didn't steal them. They were right under their noses. Morons.
Fucking hell.
With the crazy music, I killed him. Shit, another one. Oh! Bro, you just got chopped in half. That was pretty hardcore.
Alberto, I have the charges.
Wonderful! Excellent! So what are you waiting for? Come back!
Here I come.
I much. This guy's just gonna be faking it the whole time, but she's got a great memory. Oh shit. At least it's daytime now. Come on, Aiden. That was terrible. I love how he just gave me a dirty look while I was trying to slash him into pieces. Boom! Shut up. Like, are the days shorter than the nights in this frickin' game, or what?
Where's your father?
There you are. Only two?
PK's took the rest.
Damn it, triple damn. Because of that traitor, our plan is in danger. We must act quickly.
No, nitrates. We need fertilizer. Then we can make more explosives. The old night runners, they've got everything. And certainly all we'll need to make more boats.
I know a guy. Lives on a rooftop. Friend, a foe, it depends.
Killian, you know him.
What, Hakon's friend, Killian?
Yes, Killian. I'll explain how to...
Another way, thanks.
Aiden, without those nitrates... Screwed as in.
Morning, Ada.
Did they rough you up?
A little. The worst thing was they took all the equipment.
You couldn't have screwed it up more than you did. Give me a break, man. It's not a big deal.
Thank you.
I'm just running. It's the only way I know. Here's Kill weird you. Moan. Oi, dick nose.
Killian. Killian. It's Aiden.
Boom. Oh, this is a creepy guy that said he was gonna kill me in my sleep. I remember.
There's Hakon. Back then, everyone must have thought BFFs forever.
Wait, I opened that for the same picture that's on the fucking wall?
Bingo. Alberto, I have your fertilizer.
It's Vincenzo.
Vincenzo? I can barely hear you. Do my best. Just come quick.
They're still after me. I'm pinned down. Aiden, another patrol. You have to do it without me. Join my dad. I'll be on the radio the whole time.
Me and your dad? You think that's a good idea?
We have no choice, Aiden. Hurry. Save me.
How do you get against this crazy ass dad?
Awkward and unappreciated. This is a chance to show Carl, Sophie, everyone at the bazaar that they were wrong. What dad's made of, what he can do. He'll be the hero of the bazaar after this one. He always wanted to do something big.
That's exactly what I'm afraid of.
I'll stay with you on the radio.
Hello? Vincenzo? Hello? Vincenzo, I can't hear you. What? What do I have to do?
Seriously, the world's slowest climb.
I brought the fertilizer. Are you sure you got this?
Of course I'm sure. And if I don't know something, I can ask Vincenzo.
The windmill's causing too much interference. Radio doesn't work.
Then I'll figure it out myself.
Alright, I need a snack, boys and girls. I'll be right back.
As easy as possible.
And you're certain?
He explained everything to me. Relax. We'll do. Me and you will do. No reason we won't do just.
Fine.
Like I said, easy as pie. The bombs are ready. You're up. Take the charges and secure them to the spots Vincenzo marked for us.
Planting bombs. What could go wrong? Easy as pie, right?
Yes, precisely.
Can I steal anything from this guy?
Like I said, easy as pie.
Should I swim? Let's go in this way. forgot how to use my thingy. My binoculars. That was the word I was looking for. Oh shit. Just got it. Pretty sure someone found me too. Scary. I'm assuming I'm going this way. Scary. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. I don't know how I didn't just die there. Parkour. 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 that was terrible.
Explosives are in place.
Time for the fireworks. Would you like the honors?
Sure. This should be fun.
The windmill.
It doesn't look like that did much. The windmill's still standing. I mean, the rotor's still spinning.
Vincenzo's calculations. They must be off. I'll have it fixed in a flash.
Is this thing gonna fall towards us? Is it just me, or did he, like, fall into the table with?
What are you doing?
An armed bomb?
Before the PKs get here. Giving you an armed, we can't rely on radio detonation. Not with all the interference.
What now?
This one is guaranteed to blow up the whole windmill.
All right, how much time do I have?
Let me count. It'll blow any second! Run!
But where am I supposed to put it?
Where? You have to go back!
And?
And plant it on the...
Oh, no.
Place it on... Put it on the...
Leave it by the base of the windmill?
No! That will accomplish nothing!
Right in the middle of the windmill?
I can finish my own sentences. Thank you very much.
Can you?
The rota. You have to climb up to the rota.
To the very top? You serious?
The bomb's ticking, Ada. You really think we have time for jokes?
Go now. No. Oh, I just died. I'm dead. No! Yeah, I'm not gonna make it. There's nowhere to jump. Yeah, I'm dead here.
dead.
This is a ridiculous mission. Why is that so far of a jump? Fuck. Where do I go from here?
Oh,
CEO is already up here. I'm such a dumbass. Jesus, guys. It's okay. I already fell off like 8 times. NBD.
What have you done to him?
No, that's what I call a boom. I got my boom. You got them pretty good, huh?
You did it.
And we got him good. Without you, the windmill would still be standing.
Almost like the fireworks in 90, even. Ah, man, I'm old.
And you'll just keep getting older.
Quit the bullshit, Aiden. I'm not that adult. Thanks for helping me.
No problem, you old coot.
I know what they think of me.
What do they think of
me? Of course I know.
You're alright.
Tell everyone we pulled this off thanks to Vincenzo. Okay?
That's thanks to you, Alberto.
No. Thanks to Vincenzo, okay? They laugh at him. Laugh because of me. But now that we've done this, they won't laugh anymore. See, his old man's, huh?
not a cook or a failure anymore. Force the peacekeepers to withdraw. Say it was him. Promise me.
All right. Okay.
And tell him that...
That's okay. I'll tell him.
That I'm proud. Never told him that. Son, I'm proud of you.
I'll tell him for you.
Not everyone gets that, homie. Just the way things go. Poor bastard.
I still have to take care of.
You don't get it. There's no time to waste. We can make our way to the center now. Everyone's too busy to notice.
I promised Alberto I'd tell his son something for him.
Do you want to finish your business or play shepherd, spreading the good word?
Well, it's bad news, Hakon. Alberto is dead.
I see. But the metro is empty. There might never be another chance like this. Are you sure?
I have to go find Vincenzo, Hakon. I promised.
A night fucking errand. Hurry. Remember Sarah and Yana. Find me at their place when you're done. If you're still alive.
Chicken pie. You're gonna do a quest, you fucking do a quest, right? I love that old guy. He's fucking awesome.
Can't let you complain about rats.
What's with the epic music? Like, chill. What? That was gnarly.
Sweet. What am I supposed to do now? Where am I going? Oh, over here. Queen buns.
I can't wait for the tournament. It's been years since the last one.
Almost didn't make that jump.
So it was Carl who betrayed them.
Well, that a wrap. All cleaned up.
Didn't put up much of a fight.
Yeah, because they're cowards. Told you before.
What about the prisoners? Throw them in the dungeon?
Unless you feel like banging them first.
Look.
It's Chubbs.
They killed Chubbs?
Looks like it. But only him, I think.
We gotta tell Anderson.
Yeah, but where is she?
Should have been here ages ago. I'll look for her.
I'm in the mood for a fight.
Are ya? Motherfuckers.
Still not here?
Wouldn't be asking if I'd seen her, would I?
We still waiting here like idiots. Thank you.
We'll make him wait for a minute.
You're free.
I thought it was over, man.
I can't believe Carl betrayed us.
Fuck, Pilgrim. At first I thought you gave us up. But Carl...
If it wasn't for him, the peacekeepers wouldn't have attacked. But he fled right after the blast.
There are more on the upper level.
Okay, I'll go there. You run. Hey.
Aiden?
Hey, don't be scared. It's safe now.
Thank you.
Hey, Sophie. So is Vincenzo.
Aiden, watch out!
Aiden's gonna pay me hella gold for you!
What?
Shit! Guy wasn't even worth a golden shower. Get up, Aiden.
Thanks, man.
That makes us even.
It's not over yet.
Aiden! Aiden! Come on, you coward! Come down and fight!
You better get out of here, Anderson. You're on bizarre turf. Look, tell Aiden there's still time to call this off.
Why would he do that? We're winning. You're stupider than I thought. Come down and fight. And stop using your bizarre buddies as human shields.
Aiden, no!
No problem.
I will burn this place!
What was that? Excuse me? Pardon me, madam? I feel like you were trying to say something to me, but I didn't quite catch that.
Aiden? We have reports that Aider's men are retreating. The plan worked. We took out their lights and the infected tore them to pieces. They don't stand a chance without him. Aider withdrew his men. They're in the metro tunnels. We're not getting to the center that way. Carl betrayed us. He's the one who went to the peacekeepers and warned them. Claimed he wanted to prevent bloodshed, but made things worse. But now, I run the bazaar. And I promise. We will defeat Aitor, and I will take you to the central loop.
Sophie runs the bazaar! For Sophie!
Sure.
They know how many PK creeps it takes to screw in a light bulb? None, because they're too dead to screw anything.
Alberto's dead.
Don't be a buzzkill, Aiden.
Yeah.
I'm serious. He was killed taking down the windmill.
How'd it happen?
We put Vincenzo's plan into motion, but then... Alberto had to go in his son's place. Sacrificed himself to blow up the windmill.
Fuck me.
To Alberto!
To Alberto!
So... Where's Vincenzo?
He's outside. Look around.
Straight up back to business again.
Vincenzo.
We did it, Aiden. My dad, he really did it.
Your father wanted me to tell you, he's always been proud of you. Very proud.
What? Why are you telling me this, and not him?
He died, Vincenzo. Died for the bazaar.
Was he in pain when he died?
No, he was all smiles. Because of you. And because he was able to carry out your plan.
Thanks for being there with him, Aiden. Your dad kicked ass, Vincenzo. Yeah, Alberto's all right. Hell of a craftsman. For a loser, you mean. For a failure.
That's what you used to say.
If only we had more like Alberto, the PKs would have been gone ages ago. You, go in and check on Vincenzo. Now! You did a freaking awesome job, Aiden. We'll beat the PK, and we'll help you get to the center. You're one of us now, brother. You're part of the Bizarre family.
Thanks, Barty. Good luck.
Good luck, Pilgrim.
Akon, where are you?
I'm waiting for you at the girl's place. You'd better hurry, Aiden.
The passage to the center, it's blocked.
I have another idea. Just come quickly. Time is not on our side.
Okay, I'm coming.
Looks like you turned out not to be such a prick after all.
Well, you're a real peach yourself.
Running the streets at night? Damn, it's hard enough on the rooftops.
Dude, that was a terrible jump.
Akon.
You'll find any here. Let's go.
Can I even
trust
this fucking
guy? When Yana heard you were coming, she grabbed Sarah and they left. Seems they weren't too fond of you.
And where are we?
Ow! Fucking hell!
Calm down. Just let me see. Let me see. I'll help.
Fuck! Wait!
I'll help. Show me. Relax. You're gonna pull through. What's that? The wound from the Lazarus? So you killed Lucas.
If not for those brass knuckles, it would only took a few seconds to do the job. I thought he was a better fighter.
The fuck are you saying?
No point denying it with this wound, right?
So you carved out his tattoo and planted it on Barney.
Waltz, he ordered the kill.
You're working with Waltz and you didn't tell me? You piece of shit.
Oh, you don't get it, kid. Waltz would have killed me, you see, like he killed Dylan. And anyone who defies him. I have to get out of here, get it? I couldn't have told you.
Why? You know he's the one who tortured me in the past.
I didn't tell you in order to protect you. So what if you find out something about your sister? Waltz will kill you.
Where is he?
Ah, fuck!
Where is Waltz?
Supposed to meet him under the electric car factory in the GRE tunnel. Hey, then I'm fucking dead here, understand? They're gonna kill me. You leave me. You leave me now.
Hell yeah.
You'll get what you deserve. And whoever's after you can finish what they started. Either the assassin will get you, or the infected will.
You'll never find your sister. Waltz is going to kill you.
Yeah.
Nice knowing you, Aiden.
Fuck! I'm gonna need your help getting to the center. The guy who was supposed to get me there, he... Well, things got complicated.
Ader's men are still fighting. They barricaded themselves inside the tunnel. I can't help you.
What about our agreement?
Relax. Listen, there's another way through. An old tunnel under the hills near the Tango Motel. It was used by smugglers. Peacekeepers didn't even know about it. It's been closed for years. But if you manage to start the generators, you might be able to get to the center.
You're telling me this just now.
Sorry, Adam. I want to help you. But most of all, I have to help the Bazaar. Good luck, Pilgrim.
Be like a mural thing here. Glitches.
Yeah, kind of. Bit busy.
Just letting you know, we've detected movement among the PKs. They're looking for you. Take care, and good luck.
For nothing.
Not the GRE tunnel. This could be the place Hakon talked about, but no sign of Waltz.
It doesn't work either.
Damn it. Maybe there's some kind of generator around here.
Just what I needed.
Okay, that was kind of dumb.
What's behind door number one?
Aiden, you don't call, you don't write. And it was such a promising friendship.
Waltz ordered Lucas's death.
Detective Aiden won't rest until he solves the case. You expect me to believe you? Why would I?
Because Waltz is here.
Hang on. Boys, search the tunnel.
Why would Waltz have Lucas killed?
To weaken the PKs, to put a wedge between you, spread chaos. I don't know his plans.
I fucking hate politics. And you've picked the wrong side. What else is there to discuss?
Vader! Vader! They're attacking the headquarters! Azarians! They took the metro station!
What the fuck?
Come on, grab that door! This cunt did it!
You, Aider.
The electricity's off. We need to find the fuse box. What's going on here? Who turned it off?
Who do you think?
You're gonna be a smart ass now.
No, I'm just saying, let's get him.
Well, you can't escape anyway. Okay, search for the fuse box. There should be a utility room nearby. Hepa! Check the other entrance. You two search that tunnel. It's a maze, but if Waltz is hiding here, he had to leave a trail like any slug. We're waiting, Aiden.
Shut the fuck up.
Thank you.
was here. They yanked out the cord. Been through here. I barely made it this far.
Leash.
Save it for your trial, just before they cut your head off.
Do you really think that's how this is going to play out, Lieutenant? Lucas's death was just the beginning.
You admit you had him killed. Take him.
Why does his death bother you? You're not enjoying your new role. New status, new challenges, new possibilities. Don't I deserve a thank you for making this possible?
Nicely put. Now enough of your crap. Cuff him, Pepper.
I'm glad you finally joined us.
Shut up, Walt.
Now, give back what you stole from me. Give back the key boy, or you will all die.
Fuck! Pepper! What are you waiting for? Kill him!
To pretend he's a grown-up, but he's no grown-up, just a precious little boy.
What's happening to me? What happened here?
I'm in the car factory. Over.
The key. Walt has the GRE key.
This is it, Walt. I'm coming for you.
Thank you.
wall. Why didn't I jump? The jump again. Turned into a viral? What the hell? Oh, and it spawned me all the way over here again? Thank you. died. I went the wrong way. Very confused, like
where that light's coming from.
Where is she?
You? I already killed you once. This time, I'll do it right. You're one of my curious. Good. Before I kill you, you'll get a chance to witness something spectacular. Everything comes full circle. We return to the beginning. And now, you will witness history in the making.
History? 5 years old, torturing kids. We were kids.
You were part of something greater. You owe it to me that you are still alive. That you are stronger than others, special. That you are stronger than I could have imagined. Yet not as strong as me. Any last words?
What have you done to my sister?
Sister?
What have you done to Mia?
Aiden, you're alive.
Come on.
Wait, I gotta take...
Run! He's transforming!
close. Right, now talk. Who the fuck are you?
I'm Aiden, and you? Why are you helping me?
Show me your arm. Come on. I won't bite. Well, not hard.
The fuck?
We have something in common. I was one of that crazy fucker's subjects, too.
Mia, did you know a girl named Mia?
Mia? No. Who's Mia?
She's my sister. We were in a GRE place together. I have to find her.
Well, if she's alive, she must be pouring herself with water somewhere in the city.
What?
Not that I'd blame her.
What are you saying? Fuck you!
Whoa, Gadja. Sign of the times. World we live in. Just saying.
I have to find her.
Well, first, let's fuck out of here. Not sure we managed to ditch that psycho.
Hey, wait! Hell, she's fast. Hey, wait! Hell, she's fast.
The entrance to the central lodge is not far away. We'll be safe there.
Nightmares about what he did to us.
All the time. That's why I want to kill the fucker. Waltz is number 3 on my list.
What about the rest of the kids who were in the hospital?
Oh, man. Someday someone will write a book about it. And it ain't gonna be a bedtime story. Most of them are gone. I ran across one guy, though. He'll sleep with a knife in his hand for the rest of his life. And the refrigerator he converted into a shelter for himself. That he'll never leave. We didn't organize a therapy group, if that's what you're asking.
So, Waltz experimented on you? When? How long?
When? It's blurry, the time I spent there. But I was a lucky one. Managed to run after a few weeks.
I don't remember you.
I'll take that as a compliment. Those who do don't usually have fond memories. Most prefer to forget me, if they survive.
But you ran.
Sort of.
But you got a hit list? Seriously?
Do I look like I'm kidding? The city's got a lot of trash, and I'm the maid who's gonna make it the capital of cleanliness.
Who else is on it?
Besides Waltz, Butcher, Hack-On, and... You know what? It's a very long list. There's a few small fries that deserve a bolt between the eyes as well.
And by whose authority are you doing this?
You kidding me? The highest court of justice in the land. My own noble authority, Your Honor. And you? What were you doing with that bastard Hack-On?
How did you know I knew him?
Who do you think shot him when you were romancing each other in the cabin? So, what's your link with him?
You'll have a hard time believing this, but he saved my life. When I came to town, I was infected. Yeah, no biomarker. People at the bazaar wanted to hang me.
Sure, I'd do it myself.
But he got me out of there. Got me a biomarker. Can't believe he duped me.
He dupes everyone. Like everyone. I trusted him once, too.
Really? Tell me about it.
Maybe someday. But my story's similar to yours. He tricked me, and people died. Better forget about him. Or do like me. When you see him next, make sure you have a crossbow and a bunch of bolts handy.
Okay, enough chatting. Let's go.
Bossy. I like that. We gotta go.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Wow. I thought you were gone. Apparently, Walt was doing these experiments on the sly. Fucking psycho.
But, and no one in the GRE noticed?
At some point, they did. I heard that's why they kicked him out. Too bad it was too late.
And Hakon, why is he on the list? Because he killed Lucas?
No. I like those blue puppets, the PKs. But no, I don't give a shit about Lucas's death.
And why then?
That, my dear, is a long story for another day. Let's just say everyone on that list deserves a headshot, and Hakon deserves something worse. Fuck! This was always open. We're locked out. Fucking great!
This is a GRE facility, isn't it?
Oh man, it worked! Where did you get that? You know Dylan?
How do you know Dylan?
No is an overstatement. He contacted me because he wanted to escape the city and Waltz. He was frightened. Something must have happened, or he found something.
What could he have found?
I don't know. He knew I was in touch with Frank, but then Dylan just disappeared, stopped making contact.
Dylan gave me this before he died. Waltz killed him.
Fucking... So he got him after all.
Also, Dylan told me to find someone named Luan. You know who that is?
Maybe we were meant to meet each other. The universe brought us together for some fucked up reason.
What?
I am Luan. Dylan wanted to contact Frank. He said the PK commander, Lucas, found something. Something Walt had been looking for a long time. He wanted to escape the city so that Walt wouldn't get it.
The GRE key? I have it now.
Probably. Lucas died because of this gizmo. Dylan, too. Watch out. Or you'll be next. It's valuable. For Walt, and valuable, I suppose. So you'd better not lose it. Look out!
What's going on?
Impossible. Walt must have switched on the generators.
Walt? But why?
Don't have a clue. Who knows what's in that fucker's head? Come on. Hurry,
ladies
before they
and gentlemen,
go off again.
The train is delayed. The Metro service is sorry for any inconvenience. Please mind the gap. Thank you for your attention.
You're fucking welcome. Hurry, Aiden. Seems we have a clear path to the central loop.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Aiden,
the train is delayed. The Metro service is sorry for any inconvenience. Please mind the gap. Thank you for your attention.
I was sightseeing.
Funny. Fuck. Oh, shit, look! Light's here too!
Look.
It's fucking unbelievable! Oh, come up to the roof! We'll check it from above! See you in the sky!
To lead us to heaven!
I was wrong. Can't see shit. I really thought it would work. We were fucking duped.
At least it's peaceful.
Yep. That's why I come here when I'm pissed off. So a lot, believe me. Look,
Aiden, they're back on. They're fucking coming back on. You see that, Aiden? You see that? It's beautiful. Oh, I can't believe it. No, I just can't believe it.
Come on, you're seeing this.
Oh, I see it, Danyar. I'm at a lookout point, and it's quite the show.
How does it happen? Dark as hell for 15 years, and suddenly this?
I don't know. Don't know. But we need to find out.
Then drop by the canteen and let's talk. Been missing you like last year's snow loca.
While shotgunning beers and screwing bartenders.
You know me. It's a gift.
I'll meet you there, dumbass.
Listen, something's wrong.
No. Oh, no, 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 no! No! Fuck! What the hell's going on?
So that's the fisheye. Okay, how do we get there?
The fisheye's gotta wait.
Gotta wait? But why?
We need to check the substations. One's over there, level with the PK tower.
What about the fisheye?
Listen, I wanna help you, and I will help. We'll do this together. But you have to understand, it's the first. It's been the same situation for over 10 years. 10 years of this fucking darkness. We gotta check this out.
How do we get to the substation?
It's an old paraglider. It'll help you get to places you normally can't reach. Just follow me.
Wait! Fuck.
Shit, guys. How do I paraglide again? How do I do it? I fell asleep momentarily. Thank you.
fucking thing. So these controls don't actually tell me anything.
It's easier than it looks.
I still can't believe this is happening.
I think Walt's turned the power on somehow.
But why would he do that? He's never helped anyone. Why would he give people power back? Are you sure it was him?
He used the GRE key in the car factory. I think that's when everything lit up.
That makes sense. Years ago, the military took over the plant to secure the energy cells on the hills. But I had no idea they could still be made to work. And power half the city. Keep an eye on that key, Aiden. Hell knows what else can be done with it. We better hurry to the substation. But you have to control the wind. Otherwise, it controls you.
Okay.
Okay, from here it's not far at all to the substation. Go there and activate it.
On my own?
You're a big boy. You'll figure it out. There's another one near the metro. I'll check that one. If we get one or both of these working, means we can activate all of them.
Hey, but how do I activate it?
It's not rocket science, Aiden. Those are old systems.
It's not rocket appliances,
I guess we need
Aiden.
To make sure fuses and cables are working.
cordially invited to the qualifier for Carnage Hall, taking place on the roof at Waterside Way. Do hurry, though. Scouts won't be waiting there forever.
This paraglider, can it be made to fly faster?
Possibly, but that's something you should ask the craftmaster about.
That was a weird glitch.
Night Runner?
Me? Night Runner? I wish. They were really something, Eden. Real heroes. The only thing I had in common with them was substance abuse. But maybe. Someday.
Way to keep
hey,
it low key.
You seen any signs of renegades around here?
No.
See, Private? Now calm down and let Aglot think.
What's there to think about? Why not head back to base?
Who the heck are you, anyway?
Someone offering to help. I'll check what happened to the power. You know anything else about it?
That's top secret military information.
We're trying to figure out how to get up there.
Just go ahead and tell him everything, why don't you? Every last detail.
Well, what's the big secret, huh? We need to get this piece of shit working, that's what.
My colleague's vastly oversimplifying things, but his gist is correct. There are obvious signs of the electricity having returned, and this here appears to be a substation. It and others like it are capable of transmitting electricity throughout the city. We have orders to get this building functioning once more.
Meaning, turn it back on.
Unfortunately, without climbing equipment, access to it is severely limited.
I can climb up there without the equipment.
You'd be willing to do that? You'd be doing a great favor for the Peacekeeper.
Unicorn! The quads! Electricity! Brings all the quads up! Just rallying!
What was that he said?
I think it was something about his mother. And a goat.
PK morons! We'll be taking that electricity! Thank you very much! Kill him!
What about you, bud? Who taught you how to fight like that?
Name's Aiden.
Hey, you guys know this one? What do the bullets say to the man that got shot?
Just passing through.
Yeah!
You severed his limbs with a machete, Nitaf. Technically speaking, that's a melee weapon, while bullets are reserved for...
I'm glad you're fine, too.
Your friend wasn't so lucky.
Yeah. Lately they've been sending him fresh out of a real shortened boot camp.
Or without any at all.
Recruits. Cannon fodder in Central Command's eyes.
That's enough, Nitaf. Watch your words.
Right, of course. So, how about it, bud? Still want to climb up there? Not for free, of course.
We reward specialists fittingly.
On that time like now.
If you need any help up there, give us a holler over the radio. Aglot's good with electronics.
However, from here, I can estimate the level of damage done to the apparatus.
Aglot's got a knack for electronics.
Aw, seriously? Oh, didn't have to go all that way around.
Inside.
How's it look?
Somebody was in a big hurry when they took it offline.
I would surmise the main circuit suffered a break. Find a cable and connect the source of power to the transmitter. That should restore the circuit.
Yep, I'm on top of the substation, trying to connect power to the transmitter.
Well, it wasn't a piece of cake in here, after all. Sure you're gonna make it?
I met a bunch of PKs who couldn't get to the substation themselves.
So that's why you haven't called me yet.
You should see them. Get to decide which one I like more.
You know that'll cost you, right? The peacekeepers, they're all right. But they're not the sort to help out of the kindness of their hearts.
I wouldn't know what to do if it wasn't for them. Besides, they're down there, and I'm the one up here.
Tough choice, huh? I wouldn't give it to them. I mean, fuck them. They have their own men. And what about the free folk? Someone should be on their side. Who else, if not people like us?
I'll think about it.
Just don't take too long, Gaja.
Wait, what?
I'm already done here, and you're digging around over there.
Always with the competition, huh? Plugged it in. What now?
Activate the control unit. It's in the control room.
On my way.
Your help is an important contribution to make this city safer. I just wanted to say that so you feel appreciated, and so you understand how important this is.
Okay. Thank you. I guess.
fucking.
Don't act so surprised.
Just yanking your chain. Meet me back at the canteen. This could be the start of something beautiful.
Yeah, sure, whatever. Alright. We will continue this.
Don't know who turned the power on.
On a later date. Everyone have a good night.